We're with Mike Woods in the prototype shop at Santa Cruz Bicycles. And Mike is going to step us through the process they use here to build a new bicycle frame. Mike, what do we have here?
This is a scale size drawing of the V10 that we're working on right now. The important part is that it has the location of the head tube and all the most important geometry aspects of the bike, including the pivot points of the suspension and the bottom bracket location and the seat tube angle. Since it's a one-to-one scale, we can lay this on a flat table and build the bike directly over the drawing.
So what's the next step from here, Mike?
We use the layout on the table to show us where to cut the tube, and we use the fixture on the mill table to hold the tube at an angle and in the right place. Now we can deburr it, put it in the fixture, and tack the head tube to it. We have a modular fixture system that holds all the components in place. So this bar right here is spacing the head tube on its proper center line. The bottom bracket goes in its spot, and all the rest of the components, like the down tube and the monocoque, fit on after. First, I'm going to tack the down tube to the head tube. Tack it first here, then underneath here. Then we're going to tack the bottom bracket here, then again on the bottom side here. Next, I'm going to tack the monocoque on. First here, then here, and then I'm going to tack the seat tube in place. So now that I have everything tacked in place, I'm going to start welding the rest of the frame. My first weld will be right here. So here's a completely welded frame.
Mike, this is absolutely beautiful. You do fantastic work.
Thanks. When I go to complete welding it, I'll probably skip around to try to hold down some of the distortion, but it always distorts some. So we put it in the oven, heat it up and quench it. Then when it gets soft, we can align it. Then when it's all done, the frame is properly aligned, we put it in the oven again and heat treat it. And then after that, it's ready to ride.
Cool. Well, thank you so much for showing us around at Santa Cruz Bicycle.
You're welcome.